Again, Thomas Shipley, a graduate of 1976. In our Veterans Committee, a graduate of 1948 was a member of the baseball program, Richard Branding. Richard was selected by the Veterans Committee after helping the GCHS baseball team win the 1948 state championship, a team captain as a pitcher also for Elmhurst College from 1949 until 52, and after attending a tryout camp at Sportsman's Park in the early 1950s, he signed with the Allentown Cardinals and played two seasons in the minor leagues.
Give it your all, and while you're playing,